Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, my brothers and sisters, bismillahir rahmanir rahim. I am here in Dubai at the JW Marriott, where we are about to commence the official launch of Motivational Moments 2. And I'm going to share this with you just before I get to the main hall. So we have this Motivational Moments 2 that is already, mashallah, printed and ready. It is being launched here in Dubai, mashallah, tabarakallah. It's very, very high quality. It is a little bit bigger and thicker, with much more than the first one, Motivational Moments 1. If you recall, this is Motivational Moments 1, and this is the second one. So today in Dubai, we are launching this. Walillahi alhamdu wal minna. It has in it the quotes and tweets from Twitter, from Facebook, the statuses, the most liked and the best of the lot that we felt were the best, the most beneficial. So what we've done is we have given it, in fact this is a signed copy, mashallah tabarakallah, and we have given it titles. This is the contents. If you see the contents here, it's introduction, biography, hope, patience, forgiveness, sincerity, repentance, and your quotes. So we have a special section at the back which says your quotes, where we have taken some of the quotes from you who are participating in social media with me, either on Twitter or Facebook or Instagram, subhanallah, or Google Plus, as well as YouTube community. We have the YouTube community that we've commenced since a few months, and it has grown to approximately 350 to 360,000 followers, alhamdulillah. So this book is dedicated to every one of you, mashallah, tabarakallah. The great effort of Sister Zahara is definitely something that we must mention. She has been instrumental in bringing this book together, as well as the previous one. And alhamdulillah, may Allah reward her and reward every one of us who has participated in it in one way or another. Without you and without your participation, we wouldn't have got to where we have today. The part of the proceeds of this book will be going to charity, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept it from us, just like book one. This book will also be made available in other parts of the world. At the moment it's being printed and distributed from Dubai. There is an e-version as well that is available online. If you go to motivationalmoments500.com, you will find the e-book. Please don't mix the e-book up with the hardback, because the last time some people actually mixed it up and they thought they were paying for a hard-covered book when they were only paying for an ebook. An ebook is that which will be sent to you that is downloadable, that you can see on your devices, read and benefit from. So alhamdulillah, this today, in a few moments, we will be having the launch of this beautiful book. I pray that people would benefit from it. And one thing that is very, very interesting is this. The compilation is such that it will benefit people of all faiths. It is not unique to Muslims alone. And this is something that I have kept in mind whenever I have tweeted or posted statuses. People think that religions are, you know, all teaching different things, but there's so much that overlaps. And because of Islamophobia and because of people who actually think bad of Islam and think that it is a religion that has no good in it, I've made sure that I've kept all the goodness such that every person of faith, no matter what faith they belong to, would actually nod their heads and say, yes, this is something that is relevant to me. It's more of social guidance and hope at a time when people are struggling with hopelessness, and people need motivation, they need that contentment, they're searching for happiness. And inshallah, I pray that these quotes could actually be of benefit to one and all. So today we're about to witness the launch of this. I've just glanced at one of the quotes and I'm going to read them for you. Never mind if you don't understand it. Never mind if it doesn't make sense. It may be painful, but he knows what he is doing. Just trust him. Speaking about the Almighty, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's hard to be grateful and thank the Almighty when you're going through a struggle, but give thanks as He strengthens you even more. So reminding us of giving thanks even during days and times of difficulty and hardship. My brothers and sisters, I'm about to commence. If you notice, the cover is very beautiful. It has the embossed, glossy image that is there. And it has a sleeve. beneath the sleeve there is another cover. So this is just as a protection. And what we've done is we've pre-signed these books, alhamdulillah. And like I say, at the back, we have 20 quotes from you that were selected, the best from those quotes that were given to us. We have already dispatched, or we will be dispatching today, shortly, 20 copies to all those who participated and whose quotes were actually selected. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept us all. Remember, motivational moments on Instagram, Mufti Menk admin, Mufti Menk official, Mufti Menk reminders, book concepts as well. I must thank Brother Muhsin for the great work that he has done in printing this particular book. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless every one of us. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.